Hi friends, welcome to our channel. From this month onwards, regularly we'll be posting quiz on current affairs, which will be helpful to enhance your knowledge on current affairs, as well as quiz post will be useful for your competitive examinations. Those who are preparing for the competitive examinations, this will be an encouraging one, and it saves a lot of your valuable time, and it also helps you to check where you stand in the knowledge of current affairs. From this month onwards, we'll be covering the events which took place in the month of April 2021. So, hope you'll enjoy our quizzes, and please do subscribe to our channel and share these posts with your friends, family members and well-wishers. Now, we'll go directly to the quiz. And each quiz will have 20 questions, and a short span of 5 seconds will be given to answer, and then immediately the answer will pop up on the screen. Hope you'll enjoy the quiz. Here is the first question of the first quiz of the April month 2021. Which Indian state has launched free transport scheme for women and girls in the State Road Transport Corporation buses recently on April 1st, 2021? I repeat the question. Which Indian state has launched free transport scheme for women and girls in the State Road Transport Corporation buses recently on 1st April 2021? Hope you got the answer correctly. The answer, Punjab. Punjab state has implemented this scheme on April 1st, 2021. And next question goes like this. Who is the present Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Very easy question. All of you will answer. All of you can answer this question. Who is the present Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Answer, Yogi Adityanath. Now third question goes like this. Who is the present Chief Minister of Bihar? Who is the present Chief Minister of Bihar? This is also a very easy question. Hope you answered this. Answer, Nitish Kumar. Now, the fourth question goes like this. Who is the present Chief Minister of Jharkhand? I repeat, who is the present Chief Minister of Jharkhand? The answer, Hemant Soren. Hemant Soren is the present Chief Minister of Jharkhand. Now, fifth question. Who is the present Chief Minister of Union Territory of Delhi? Very, very positive Chief Minister. And I'll give the clue, he is also formerly an IRS officer. I repeat the question. Who is the present Chief Minister of Union Territory of Delhi? Very easy question. Hope you got the answer correctly, all of you. Answer, Arvind Kejriwal. Arvind Kejriwal is the Chief Minister of Union Territory of Delhi. Now, the sixth question goes like this. Which Indian state has passed a bill recently which proposes 75% reservation for locals in employment in private firms? I repeat, which Indian state has passed a bill recently which proposes 75% reservation for locals in employment in private firms? Answer, Jharkhand. Jharkhand. Now, here is a very popular question, easy question. Name the popular film personality who was awarded the 51st Dada Sahai Phalke Award recently, that is on April 1st. Name the popular film personality awarded with the 51st Dada Saheb Phalke Award on April 1st. The answer, South Indian superstar Rajinikanth. Rajinikanth was awarded 51st Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Now, eighth question goes like this. Which country has registered the world's first COVID-19 vaccine for animals? I repeat, which country has registered the world's first COVID-19 vaccine for animals? Answer, Russia. Answer, Russia. Russia has registered the world's first COVID-19 vaccine for animals. Now, ninth question goes like this. From which assembly constituency West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee is contesting assembly elections? I repeat the question. From which assembly constituency West Bengal Chief Minister Srimati Mamata Banerjee is contesting assembly elections? Answer. Hope you got the answer correctly. Nandigram constituency. I repeat the answer. Nandigram constituency. 10th question goes like this. On 1st April 2021, Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam TTD has acquired 25 hectares of land for 40 years lease to build a temple and its allied infrastructure. In which Indian state or union territory it is going to build the temple? I repeat the question. On 1st April 2021, Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam TTD has acquired 25 hectares of land for 40 years lease to build a temple and its allied infrastructure. In which Indian state or union territory it is going to build the temple? Hope you got the answer correctly. The answer, Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir. Now, 11th question goes like this. Who is the present Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir? Who is the present Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir? Answer, Manoj Sinha. I repeat the answer, Manoj Sinha. Manoj Sinha is the present Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir. Now, 12th question goes like this. Who is the present Union Defence Minister of India? I repeat the question. Who is the present Union Defence Minister of India? Hope you got the answer correctly. Answer, Rajnath Singh. I repeat the answer, Rajnath Singh. Rajnath Singh is the present Union Defence Minister of India. Question number 13 goes like this. Who has been appointed as a new State Election Commissioner of Andhra Pradesh? I repeat the question. Who has been appointed as the new State Election Commissioner of Andhra Pradesh? Hope you got the answer correctly. Answer, Neelam Sahani. Neelam Sahani is the new State Election Commissioner of Andhra Pradesh. Question number 14 goes like this. Who is the present Chief Election Commissioner of India? Who is the present Chief Election Commissioner of India? Answer, Sunil Arora. Sunil Arora is the present Chief Election Commissioner of India. I repeat the question. This is the 15th question. On 1st April, India expressed its commitment to take the Bay of Bengal community to new heights. It was attended virtually by India's External Affairs Minister. Name the present India's External Affairs Minister. I repeat the question. On 1st April, India expressed its commitment to take the Bay of Bengal community to new heights. It was attended virtually by India's External Affairs Minister. Name the present India's External Affairs Minister. You need to answer, who is the present India's External Affairs Minister? Hope you got the answer correctly. Answer, S. Jaishankar. Yes, Jaishankar is the present India's External Affairs Minister. Question number 16 goes like this. What is the abbreviation BIMSTEC stands for? What is the abbreviation BIMSTEC stands for? B-I-M-S-T-E-C, BIMSTEC. What is the abbreviation BIMSTEC stands for? Hope you got the answer correctly. The abbreviation BIMSTEC stands for Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multi-Sectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. I repeat the answer. BIMSTEC stands for Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multi-Sectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. Now, question number 17 goes like this. On 1st April 2021, Which Indian state assembly has passed the Freedom of Religion Act amendment bill that seeks to penalize forcible or fraudulent conversion by marriage or love jihad? I repeat the question. On 1st April 2021, which Indian state assembly has passed the Freedom of Religion Act amendment bill that seeks to penalize forcible or fraudulent conversion by marriage or love jihad? Hope you got the answer. Which state assembly has passed this bill? The answer, Gujarat. Gujarat has passed the answer, the amendment bill. Question number 18 goes like this. Who is the present Gujarat Chief Minister? I repeat the question. Who is the present Gujarat Chief Minister? The present Gujarat Chief Minister is Vijay Rupani. Vijay Ramaniklal Rupani is the present Gujarat Chief Minister. Question number 19 goes like this. Who is the present Chief Minister of West Bengal? In the quiz already I have announced who is the present Chief Minister of West Bengal? The answer, already I have leaked it out. Answer, Mamata Banerjee. Mamata Banerjee is the present Chief Minister of West Bengal. Question number 20, the last question of this quiz. Who is the present Union Finance Minister of India? I repeat the question. Who is the present Union Finance Minister of India? Hope you got the answer correctly. Answer, Nirmala Sitharaman. Nirmala Sitharaman is the present Union Finance Minister. So, hope you enjoyed this quiz. And please do mention your score in the comment section. And if any requirements are there as for the current affairs is concerned, please do mention the requirement or any other related post, current affairs related post. And I'll see to it that it will be posted immediately as soon as I've seen the comment or a requirement from your side. Hope you will support our channel and share with your friends and well-wishers. Wishing you great success in all your endeavors. This is Durga Irugunta signing off. Thank you.